Look, baby, I know last year was hard for you. It was hard for me too. But we can't let that get in between us. The abortion is something which is in the past. We need to look to the future. Just me and you. Mmm. Oh God, your bark is so nice. Do you feel me getting hard for you, baby? You know, I'm sorry we had to send the kids away to boarding school. But it's what Jesus wanted. Don't do this to me. How dare you? How dare you say that? The size of my penis has nothing to do with you. No, you're right, I'm sorry. I was just mad because you got that abortion without telling me. You know, it's something that we both have to decide on. I mean, they're your kids, but they're my kids too. Who is it? Is it that tree over there? Is it him? I'm sorry, I got out of hand. I know you would never cheat on me. Come on, I'll make it up to you. Sit down, let's have a nice dinner, and then, you know, I'll go buy some condoms, and we can go spice things up a little bit, you know, a little bit. Huh? Yeah, you know what I'm talking about. I'll see you later.
Hey, Nick.
Oh, what's up, Anton?
I haven't seen you in a while.
I know, it's been a while.
Yeah, you're using that around here. What's going on?
Yeah, I'm a busy man.
What are you doing here?
Oh, you know, just browsing the, you know, just kind of looking. So how's the school?
It was nice running into you. Tell everyone I say hi and, okay.